scene was set inside the Zamzama Park that for decades maintained its status as one of the most favorite haunts of walkers and joggers. Karachiites converged there to manifest their worries regarding imminent commercialization of the venue. Maintaining that somebody had to bell the cat, Aslam Sanjrani came to the fort and informed that in order to push the walkers find other place, the management had resorted to turn off the lights. Earlier, all trees too were uprooted and destroyed. He said that planned roadside shops would further contribute towards traffic congestion.
My name is Aslam Sanjrani. I retired from the government of Pakistan as a federal secretary. I've been chief secretary of this province, and I know the worth of an environment. I know how important it was for President Musharraf to have taken this decision to convert this acre plot into a park. And this was his gift to the residents of this area, to the residents of defense and adjoining areas. This is a park that caters to all segments of the society. Old people, young people, very old people like me, very, very young boys and girls, they all come here. Disabled people come here. This is a family park. We don't know who these people are, but we know they are family. They know us, we see them each day, they see us every day. So we are a family, we walk here. This is our park. Whoever thinks they own this place, they should realize that there are two Supreme Court decisions against converting parks into commercial ventures. Here they are. The one is, if you remember, the Jinnah Park in Islamabad, Mr. Kamran Lashari, he converted and gave a piece of that place to McDonald's. He still can't find a job. The Supreme Court was very harsh and clear. Ye hamara park hai. We need this for ourselves, for our families.
The reason hai nahi koi. Viable reason hi nahi hai. They just want to commercialize it to make money, which is absolutely, you know, trampling on our rights.
Do a commercial activity here, they should remember, they are just the custodians of this park. The park belongs to the people of this area because it was a gift to the people of this area. How can they, once you give me a gift, how can you take it away? Ye to hamare culture mein hi nahi hai. Ye hamara gift hai. Hamare paas rehna chahiye. Haan, agar hum usko phir aapko wapas karne ke liye kahe, aap zarur kare. Humne wapas nahi kiya hai. Ye hamari cheez hai.
Ladies, while expressing their concern, held.
We want our park back. They should not do what they are doing. They are making it very commercial, and we want them to give us our park back. We are regular here for years and years. They are not just thinking about our health. They are thinking to make money, probably. I don't know. They are going to sell the properties, and they're going to give it to playlands and making shops here. Commercialized. They're making it commercialized.
They're going to make every kind of commercial thing here to make money. That's what they want. Their labor and all, they say that yahan ye banega, yahan wo banega. Aap aur aage bhi jaake dekhe how they are making, how they are constructing. Sab cheez gadbad kar rahe hain.
We have this very old tree that has been part of this park even before it became a park. They ripped the whole thing away. That's how devastating it has been for us. That tree had a whole sitting area made around it for people to sit there. And they removed the tree. That means they have no compassion for greenery. In this whole area, in this concrete jungle, this is the only green space we have. We are all neighbors, all of us walk here. We walk here, and you can even come in the morning time. The old people who've been coming here for walks in the morning. This is a park for people, and they've literally grown old here.
Our children grown up here, and I'm just telling my friend, my children were all very small, very little.
We have grandchildren over here.
Yes, we do.
Our grandchildren
and I mean, they should not do it. It's not fair to us.